Good luck.
Good rush.
See you at the bar.
Go, go, go. Risner is now leading. Guy on your left. Keep this line.
Here on the left. Better than I expected.
But we're on our best behaviour.
Nice one, you. Good start.
Left side this car.
I've seen a lot of work.
Still there. Keep your line. Still with you. Left side's clear, he's on your left. Left side's clear, left side. Left side's clear.
Oh! No, there was someone standing right in front of the road. My car's all red. Shit.
He just built it.
It's completely kaput.
behind has just done a 135.5 P3. Your lap time was 136.0. That's your best lap in the session.
Flashing on the bridge, on
yellow flag. Right side's clear. It'll polish out, mate. Forget about it. Closes after 32 minutes. Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. Come on, stay focused. focused. Apexes and exits, apexes and exits. P3.
starting to go off now. Yeah. Mine all right.
Okay, Hugh, the pit window is now open.
I'll use this same set of hearts.
We may be just a bit warmed up by then.
The gap in front is now 5.4 seconds.
Yellow car behind me, if you want to slow it down a bit, that'll be fine.
P5.
Roll's gonna do me at the stop anyway, because he's on the hards.
The leader's just done a 135.3.
Welcome to.
comments about you, mate.
Jack.
Sector 2 is 0.4 off the pace.
Left side, there's a car.
Okay. Hey, still there.
You are clear on the left.
Well done, you. Good pass. Nice front. Behind's increased to 0.9. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
My mediums are pretty unhappy with their lot in life right now.
Speed limit, there'll be traffic on the exit. We should come out into position 5 between Rissner and
P5. Also, komisch, wahrscheinlich hat er eine Runde nicht gezählt bei mir. I just can't like I said.
Yep.
Your exit's clear. Don't cross the white line.
I want to push it center or after
the
center in the overlook.
Clear on the left.
Rissner behind is pitting. Car in. The gap's now 3.0.
I'll send you some haggis and some whiskey, Armin, if you hold up here.
What about all for you?
Right side's clear.
Yeah. P3. That lap was at 135.5.
What do you mean?
It's just low.
Can you make love, Nick?
Do you know what? I hate it. Can you stand it? Yeah.
So you are okay if you all send it to Germany then?
I'll happily send it all to Germany.
After all, it's true.
I'm not a fan of apple pie.
Oh, apple pie, everything to me, please.
Yeah, there is something wrong with this.
This haggis is really so smart at you, you can splash it away with a bottle of whiskey.
I think Scottish whiskey is much nicer than Scottish haggis. Haggis is boggy.
Pretty low bar though, isn't it?
Don't have any experience with that.
You're not missing anything.
Thank you.
are your views on haggis?
I would like to not see any.
Yellow flag.
On your right, you're on the left. Again.
Okay, you keep it nice and smooth. I'm not blocking the race coming to us.
P3. No, neither am I.
Side's clear.
Yellow flag.
I knew it was coming here. I knew you were playing with me. Nah, you were so much quicker than me around here.
Oh, Chris, what happened?
Oh, I'll have time to drop it off. Come on, stay focused.
Okay.
I gotta get up to work tomorrow.
I wish you all very good racing. Okay.
Okay.
I don't know if it's me.
Yeah, 20 minutes left. Remaining, you've got 20 minutes left.
Andreas, hast du schon gestoppt?
Na ja.
Okay.
You've pulled away from the guy behind. The gap's now 2.8. Yellow flag, caution. Pitting out. was 134.9.
Thank you.
has increased to 4.3. We've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go.
Shift into 6. You'll just have to use second for
yellow flag.
Good night.
You have to shift into R for racing.
You're in the lead.
I was right.
Car on your left. Left side's clear. Seeing minor wear all around. On the left.
Minutes of fuel remaining. We'll see it somewhere on each corner. Come on, Hugh. Just 5 minutes left. Hold your nerve. We can win this.
Danke.
No balls. Sorry, Craig.
You caught him, man.
Okay, Hugh, don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex. You're in the lead. Consistent.
My heart still has 80% on the rear left.
No, I'm down at 50 on the rear left.
Even with a tire change.
Even with a tire change.
Like a pretty wrong decision then. Oh. And how long did the tire took you?
What has to do that?
Tire change is an extra 8 seconds.
Extra 8? Okay, that's not too bad.
Assuming you're doing typical fill.
Okay, you. 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes.
I mean, I really like the hards for most of this races. I just couldn't get on with them here.
Actually,
on the podium.
I'm
good
doing
drive.
About the same times that I was doing with the mediums in the qualifying.
Yeah, the hards are not really much slower generally, are they?
But then again, no. I'm slow, so what do I know?
Great drive, Hugh. Great drive, roll on the hards, man. Really well done. Yeah.
Oh, that went wrong there.